After setting up the BeagleBone, the BeagleBone now can access the internet just by using the USB cable. It doesn't need to use the Ethernet cable anymore to access the internet. As you can see now, I type ping www.google.com. It's receiving the data from Google's server, so it proves that the BeagleBone can access the internet by using the USB cable.